compaixão que brota do coração de Deus. Senhor, tende misericórdia do reino vegetal.
Que o poder de teu coração transforme a terra.
Renasça o amor e a paz.
Thank you. Muy bienvenidos todos a este décimo aniversario de las apariciones con nuestra amadísima Madre Divina.
We all very welcome all of you to this 10th anniversary of the apparition of our Divine Mother. Well, finally, it seems that these years will never come. We always remember that in this very same time, 10 years ago, in Aurora, in Uruguay, we were getting ready to go up to our hill in there to receive Our Lady, and we had prayed a lot for many days in a row. We also had done a fasting as an offer to Our Lady, but we were very anxious, and we had no idea at all the meaning of serving the celestial kingdom. Actually, the only thing that pushed us was the love that we had to our mother, and a faith impossible to be breaking in the things that she was transmitting us. And today, after 10 years, that actually is not a lot of time, we are amazed with all of the things that he had accomplished. Now, while we were hearing her song, we remember how she inspired us the previous days to the apparitions. And I remember that we used to write down those things thinking, why these words come from? All these things are from our minds. Until that one day she asked us to put those words into a music, into a song, to put instruments and everything. And this has 10 years. And it seems that this song, we just did it today. Back then, she told us exactly all of the things that we needed to know in order to sing to the world. I remember that Friar Elias was a very young man who used to give me a lot of work. Because he was also discovering what to do with all of the things that were happening to him. So we have a really big story to tell one day. But actually, the most important thing of all is that we, especially the visionaries, we entered in the school of gratitude, a gratitude inspired by this love of Mary. That is something that can only be lived, it cannot be told. And we are in here now, in this celebration. And you may ask to yourself, where's Sister Lucia? Well, you know that in these times, the Divine Messengers already told us. That possibly the visionaries were going to accomplish different tasks at the same time and not always together. And I would like also to remind you the words of our Lord transmitted in this last marathon. He said something like this: today, the cycle of brotherhood begins. So Our Lady requested to her children, her daughter, Sister Lucia, to go together with some other brothers and sisters to receive her in the Chilca Desert in Peru, because the Virgin will be in two places at the same time. And little by little we comprehend and understand certain things that they seem to us mysterious. But that little by little, Jesus and also Mary introduce us into this school, a more universal school. And the Virgin has compromised to ourselves to lead us holding our hands, so that we spiritually can grow, learning new things, and to unveil certain mysteries that is time to all of us to know. So when we read today's messages, Sister Lucia sent us an audio from the desert with the words that were delivered by Mary this morning very early. And this group of brothers and sisters at this moment is in the Chilca Desert and will remain there till night, doing what Mary has asked them to do. But at the same time, they are in here with us. They are indivisibles to us. They are a part of us and we are a part of them. So let us place these brothers and sisters in our hearts that together with us are praying in the desert. Friar, what are we going to do? Well, today we have a program kind of different. In this last pilgrimage that was in Europe, you know that our Divine Mother guides us step by step in all of the things that she wants to materialize. All this scene was an inspiration of Mary. All the stage was done by her through the hands of our sisters, and it's incredible how souls can receive the request of Mary in such a symphony. And this anniversary has also a universal conjuncture that embraces not only this planet, but others also. This is why today we are in a very important moment as humanity, when the spiritual hierarchy invites us to take another step. And we could perceive this in this last marathon. We could see this in our Lord and also in us who receive Him, in order to share with you these moments of love and of brotherhood. And we deeply feel in our heart that the divine messengers are very thankful, because they, as no one else, know every effort that their children do. And talking a little bit about this effort that we all of us make, when we were in Europe, Mary, in one of her messages, indicated that the Marian Centers, this 8th of August, may do an offer. So four of our Marian Centers, the one of the Holy Spirit in Argentina, the one in here, in Figueira, in Brazil, in Aurora, in Uruguay, and the Marian Center of the Child King in the city of Teresópolis, Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, prepared videos to offer to Mary all of their gratitude and all of her love for the things that she had built within ourselves. For this reason, right away we are going to share with you and with the brothers and sisters assisting us through Mercy Mary TV these videos. And then we are going to share with you, as the mother said, the messages for this annual apparition. Let us see the videos.
Desde el Centro Mariano del Espíritu Santo, queremos enviar nuestra más profunda e infinita gratitud a nuestra Madre Divina por habernos convocado a participar y a servir en esta magnífica obra.
Son 10 años de impulsos para despertar, para caminar y para participar de su reino de paz. Unidos con nuestros hermanos de la Comunidad de la Hermandad, decimos de todo corazón:
gracias, Madre, por cuanto nos das.
Mãe de Deus, neste 8 de agosto, com muita alegria, comemoramos todos juntos, como irmãos, Tua santa presença entre nós. Tu que nos ensinaste a orar, a servir ao próximo e a crescer na vida do Espírito, te tornaste Mestra e Senhora de nossos corações. A Ti, nesse dia, rendemos homenagem e agradecemos por tantas bênçãos recebidas, mas principalmente pela graça mais profunda que nos deste, o poder servir a Teu lado.
Now Este 8 de agosto tan especial, en el que se cumplen 10 años de apariciones de nuestra Madre Divina, nuestros corazones celebran colmados de alegría al recordar cuando 10 años atrás, como a niños, nos guiaste a tu encuentro. Nuestros corazones celebran colmados de alegría por percibir los cambios en nuestras vidas, por haber encontrado tantos hermanos de camino, por habernos fortalecido en la oración. Todo esto gracias a la instrucción y el amor manifestado en cada uno de tus mensajes. Por tantas bendiciones recibidas, solo nos queda agradecerte estos 10 años que has estado con nosotros y agradecer aún más porque sabemos que todavía queda mucho por delante, mucho para transformar, para aprender, para dar y mucho más por amar. Desde Aurora celebramos este aniversario con profunda alegría e infinita gratitud.
María.
No dia de hoje, com muita alegria, queremos saudar a nossa mãe da Divina Concepção da Trindade.
Graças à tua presença entre nós aqui na Terra, somos hoje o Centro Mariano do Menino Rei e hoje nos sentimos nos consagrando a Deus e nos tornando dignos filhos de Deus.
Somos gratos, Mãe Divina, por quanto nos dás.
Graças, Mãe Divina, por quanto nos dás.
Bien, hermanos, ahora vamos a compartir con todos.
Bem, irmãos, vamos agora.
Now we are going to share with all of you.
Los mensajes que hoy a la mañana nuestra señora transmitió para los videntes.
The messages that this morning our lady transmitted to the visionaries.
Un nuevo ciclo que comienza.
In this new cycle that begins today. First, we are going to listen the message transmitted to Friar Elias. Daily message received the 8th of August 2017 in the Marian Center of Figueira, Minas Gerais, Brazil, transmitted by Mary Rose of Peace to the visionary Friar Elias del Sagrado Corazón. And she entitled the message, My Celestial Government. Here it is, My Celestial Government, the one that always has descended to the world when your mother descends to open the portals of to heaven. Here is My Celestial Government, formed and integrated by the angels of different hierarchies, the ones who in obedience and in an unconditional way serve to their humble celestial mother. Here is, children, My Celestial Government, which has its fundamental basis on the teachings of My beloved Son and in His divine work of mercy. Here is, dear children, My Celestial Government, guided by the divine thought of the Father and manifested by work of His eternal grace. Here is, My small ones, My Celestial Government, which has His universal center in the Divine Church of Christ, existent and present in the sacred spiritual universe. Here is, My children, My Celestial Government, internally extended in this world by those who proclaim their faith and their love for Christ. Here is My Celestial Government, renewing and expressing itself in the devout hearts and in the spirits that surrender themselves for love to service. Here and now is My Celestial Government, announced by Gabriel the Archangel in the first moment of the Annunciation. Here is My Celestial Government, proclaimed by the humble word of My cousin Saint Elizabeth, and from there on by all generations. Here and now is My Celestial Government, extended in the universe after My assumption to heavens through the work and the immediate service of the angels. Here and now is My Celestial Government, given by the Divine Father and by the loving Son during My coronation as Queen, as Mother of the Universe and of the Earth. Here is, children, My Celestial Government, materialized by the means of the purpose that the Almighty entrusted Me for this universe and for this beloved blue planet. Here and now is My Celestial Government, impelled as a work by the state of My eternal grace and carried forward by the maternal love of My Immaculate Heart. Here is the eternal slave of the Lord, who keeps in her invisible kingdom all of her beloved children, who protect the steps of the walkers of faith, who guides and conducts the lovers of Christ. Here and now is the Celestial Government of your Most Holy Mother, alive and resplendent through the mirrors, those who subtly radiate the eternal principles for the emerge of a new consciousness in humanity. Here and now is the Celestial Government of the Mother of God, the one that carries it forward throughout times with the adherence and the surrender of her small children. Here and now is My Celestial Government, manifested during these years of work with Me, with the work in the surface, which is inwardly moved by the constant impulses that the Holy Spirit sends. Here and in this time is the work of the Most Holy Mary, present in hearts that make part of it. Here is the Marian work of God through all this group of souls that had given their yes to Mary, as well Mary gave her yes to the Archangel Gabriel. Here and now is the work of the co-redeemer Mother of Christ, work that has expanded and widespread in the fifth continents, work that arrives to the souls of different places in the world. Here is a work of love and of mercy of God through Mary, the Most Holy, acting and slowly working through the love of her children and the faith of her soldiers. Here is a work that arose at the beginning in an orange tree grove of Aurora, and that later on emerged as a great sun for the whole planet, today achieving to serve and to rescue the most lost souls. Here is a work of hope, work of Mary, and our work, guided by her noble heart and conducted by her humble hand. Here and now is a work of peace, present in the world by the will of the Father after 10 years. Here is a work that has regenerated many lives, that has made true miracles in the needed hearts, that has returned love and life to those that had lost them. Here and now is a work formed by many children of Mary that have, together with their mother, the mantle of peace in the world, mantle where Christ will place his feet at his return. Here is the spiritual enjoyment of your mother to see, in the eyes of her children, the glow of her grace and the hope expressed in the faces of those who had lost at once. Let us give thanks to God for having allowed us to have his humble Lady of Peace and Mother of the Divine Conception of the Trinity had come to your encounter in order to make of your lives receptacles of grace, instruments of love, and columns of her eternal and divine mercy. For these 10 years that were shared today, I thank you, who blesses you under the light of the Immaculate Heart, your Mother Mary, Rose of Peace.
Bien, y ahora vamos a escuchar a través de un audio y un video el mensaje que la hermana Lucía recibió hoy a la mañana en el desierto de Chile.
Well, now we are going to listen to an audio through a video of the message that this morning Our Lady transmitted to Sister Lucia in the Chilca Desert this day. Apparition of the Virgin Mary, Mother of the Divine Conception of the Trinity, Chilca, Peru. Message for the apparition of the 8th of August 2017. Receive it in Chilca Desert, Peru. Transmitted by Mary, Rose of Peace, to the visionary Sister Lucia de Jesus. I am the Mother of the World, the Universal Mother. I am the one with an authority that does not come from this earth, but from the heart of God.
Eu sou a senhora de todos os tempos.
I am the lady of all times.
Aquela que conduz as criaturas desde o princípio até o fim.
She who conducts all of creatures from the beginning through the end, not only of your lives in this world, but rather of your entire evolution, since the origin to the origin. I am the Lady of the Universe and also the Heavenly Mother.
Parte viva da consciência divina,
living part of the divine consciousness
que vem à terra nestes tempos,
that comes to earth in these times to make you awake.
Hoje os trouxe ao deserto,
today I brought you to the desert
para que ingressem no deserto de seus corações,
so that you can enter in the desert of your hearts and in there find the essence of the brotherhood.
Este novo ciclo, filhos meus,
this new cycle, children of mine,
marcará uma etapa definitiva,
shall mark a definite stage
onde os corações devem se unir ao cosmos,
in which your hearts must unite themselves to the cosmos
e descobrir os mistérios universais,
and to discover the universal mysteries
como aqueles mistérios que se guardam no interior do planeta,
like those mysteries that are kept in the interior of the planet.
Hoje lhes trouxe ao deserto.
Today I brought you to the desert
porque este é o refúgio,
because this is a refugee where I bring my children when they need it the most.
É no deserto interior onde as consciências podem viver a síntese para estes tempos.
It is in the inner desert when consciousnesses can live the synthesis for these times,
onde podem assimilar os aprendizados do passado,
where they can assimilate the learnings from the past
e construir as novas bases para o futuro,
and build the new bases for the future.
É no deserto,
it is in the desert,
na aparente solidão,
in the apparent solitude,
onde parece que não existe nada,
where it seems that nothing exists,
onde seus corações se unem com a irmandade,
where your hearts unite themselves to the brotherhood,
com o céu e com a terra,
with heaven and with earth,
com o verdadeiro tempo,
with a real time,
que existe além das ilusões deste mundo,
that exists beyond the illusions of this world.
É encontrando o nada em seu interior,
it is by finding the void in your inner,
que voltarão a Deus,
that you will return to God,
se abrem para isso,
if you open yourselves for this.
Hoje o universo se detém.
Today, the universe stops.
E põe seus olhos sobre a terra.
And places its eyes on the earth.
Nos quatro cantos deste mundo.
On the four corners of this world. On the invisible of the planet, those that came to serve since the beginning to this human project, today they are in prayer.
porque é chegado o tempo, filhos meus.
Because the time has come, children of mine. The time that humanity may grow.
E encontre sua verdadeira origem.
And find its true origin.
No universo como no coração de Deus.
In the universe as well as in the heart of God.
Hoje os portais do cosmos se abrem para a Terra.
Today, the portals of the cosmos open up towards the Earth.
E os mundos invisíveis se mostram.
And the invisible worlds show themselves
ao coração humano.
To the human heart.
O céu se veste de festa.
Heaven celebrates
de regozijo espiritual,
filled with jubilee, with a spiritual joy,
para impulsionar as criaturas,
in order to encourage creatures
o propósito de sua evolução,
to find their purpose on the fulfillment of the plan.
Hoje sua mãe celestial,
today your Heavenly Mother in the desert
acende todos os espelhos,
kindless
do céu como da terra,
all of the mirrors from heaven
acende os espelhos dos corações de seus filhos,
and from earth kindless the mirrors of the heart of her children,
para assim construir o caminho,
in order to build in this way a path, a bridge
toda a expressão da vida,
that connects all of the expression of life.
Meu coração chega ao mundo.
My heart comes to the world.
Para abrir novo ciclo.
To open a new cycle.
No qual quero ver os meus filhos.
In which I want to see my children.
Vivendo em fraternidade.
Living in fraternity. Among themselves and with the universe.
Quero ver os espelhos de seus corações.
I want to see the mirrors of your hearts radiating the new life that emerged from your interior and that is reflected in human consciousness.
Estragou o deserto.
I bring you to the desert
para que encontrem a verdade sobre si mesmos,
so that you may find the truth about yourselves,
e vivam com base nessa verdade,
and you may live basing yourself on this truth and not on the illusions of the world.
Deixem que meu espelho maior,
let that my great mirror be reflected in your hearts.
Permitam, filhos,
allow the children that the most pure thing that exists within of you shall emerge.
Fique neste reencontro com o universo.
And that in this re-encounter with the universe, you do not contemplate your mistakes.
Não pensem nos desvios.
You don't think about the deviations that you lived so long ago. But rather, that you find that universal pond, that pure vibration, that as a sweet sound, I heard it resonate in my immaculate heart at the moment that your essences were created. Entered in the desert of your inner world.
onde podem desmistificar a condição humana para chegar no vazio.
Where you can demystify the human condition in order to get to the void and to find in there the everything
do qual aparentemente saíram há tanto tempo.
From where apparently you live so long ago.
Hoje eu lhe chamo a maturidade interior.
Today I call you to an inner maturity, to the awakening,
e a união com meu imaculado coração.
And to the union with my immaculate heart.
Para que encontrem em mim,
so that you can find in me the essence of life.
Hoje neste deserto,
today, in this desert,
se revela mistério.
A mystery is unveiled.
A verdadeira vida que existe na terra.
The true life that exists on earth.
Nos lugares mais simples.
And that is hidden in the most simple places. Most pure.
Mais humildes.
Most humble places.
É no interior deste planeta.
It is in the interior of this planet, invisible to human eyes, where the will of God is expressed. Is in where the silent nature, where the communion exists among all kingdoms, and in there the will of God is expressed.
É na humildade daqueles que já não buscam ser conhecidos pela humanidade.
It's in the humility of those who no longer seek to be recognized by humanity. Those that serve in silence to the planet.
Onde a vontade de Deus se expressa.
Where the will of God is expressed.
É na entrega incondicional.
It's in the unconditional surrender.
De consciências que poderiam estar evoluindo.
Of consciousnesses who could be evolving throughout dimensions, and that, nevertheless, they continue on the earth to guide and conduct humanity, even though many aren't aware of this. It's in there where the will of God can be expressed.
É na perseverança.
It's in the perseverance
daqueles que não contemplam as misérias humanas.
Of those who do not contemplate human miseries. On the other hand, the potential of love that exists in their consciousnesses, where the will of God can be expressed.
Hoje, filhos,
today, children, contemplate in your interior all those beings of light that came to the earth since the beginning, all of the centers of love that are hidden in the interior of the planet, with the hope that human eyes one day can see them. Find in the sacrifice of these centers of love, in their humility and in their silence, the true meaning of your lives. And when everything seems hard, remember that exist those who untirelessly serve, giving their evolution so that humanity can take a little step in this world. Today, the mirror of my heart reflects in you, the sacrifice of the cosmos, of those who answer to the call of God beyond dimensions, so that in this new cycle can feel inspired to live this very same sacrifice for love to others, to forget about themselves, and to live in humility, the renunciation, the surrender, in the depths of their interior. Feel inspired by the desert, so that in this state you may feel the times that will come.
A fortaleza dos centros de amor se guarda no silêncio.
The strengthened in the centers of love is kept in silence, and in there is where the strengthened of my children must be. Be like this desert, silent, but full with the power of God, humble and empty, but having within itself the greater treasure of this planet. That in these 10 years, children of mine, when I am by your side, your consciousnesses may walk. That in this anniversary you define yourselves to continue with me, mirroring my humility in your interior, loving this planet in the same way as I love you, and serving humanity as I serve it. I am the servant of God, and I call you to do never get tired to serve together with me. On this day of Jubilee, on this day of glory, I invite you to build for the new time a path of hope, where souls can see reflected in you, my children, my sacred presence. That the heart of God shall find hope in human evolution throughout your steps. That the whole universe may see that it's worth the sacrifice done since the beginning for the human project, and in consequence for the triumph of universal life, the unity of every creature with the heart of God. With these words, I send you an impulse and I bless you. And I infinitely thank you for answering to my call. And I hope, children, that not only 10 years pass by, but that for all eternity I may come and that you be by my side. I bless you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Your Mother Mary, Rose of Peace. Well, and after these special words, let us listen what Mary transmitted through Mother Maria Shimani. A special message received the 8th of August 2017 in the Marian Center of Figueira, Minas Gerais, Brazil, transmitted by Mary, Universal Mother, to Mother Maria Shimani de Montserrat. She subtitled the message, "The Descent of the Celestial Kingdom." My beloved ones, today I fulfill the promise that I made to your hearts and descend once again to this world with my whole universal and celestial consciousness, entering in here in one of my homes on earth in order to bring the celestial kingdom, this kingdom which belongs to all of my faithful children, gathers at the feet of the Eternal Father and at the feet of my Son, the Redeemer, those who can live from the heart the fidelity to the love of God, the transparency of this love, the inner freedom of selecting as souls to follow the path of good, fraternity, and mercy that God brought to this humanity. This celestial church that is composed with all of the children of God makes no distinction of people, races, nor dogmas. It is formed all those that seek good, light, love, and the fraternal life for themselves, for their brothers and sisters in the whole world, and that seek the respect, consideration, and recognition of all kingdoms of nature as a precious and fundamental part of life on this planet, fruits of the divine creation of the Father. This celestial church that my Son has gathered as an offer to the Eternal Father, today descends and unites itself to me, to my Immaculate Heart, so that in this way I can take care, guide, conduct it until my Son returns to the world as the only King and Savior. From this new cycle on, my children, everything will be remain exposed to be purified. Nothing will remain hidden to the eyes of human beings. Nothing will remain for another opportunity. Those who choose the good will fight every day in order to conduct their lives upon the path that lead them to the love of God. I will do so in joy, knowing that the 1,000 years of peace are arriving, and will make an effort and will prepare with little and great actions the returns of Christ. Everyone will see them and will know who they are. Those who deceive themselves and who choose to keep the false powers of this world will not hide themselves anymore and will also be seen by all in the whole world. They will mock the sincere hearts that seek good, and their unfaithfulness will be seen and heard by all. They will persecute the good hearts and will want to destroy the celestial church as they cannot take control over it. But you must fear nothing, because I will be with you and in you, and nothing will be able to make you suffer anymore. I will hold the true church of my Son until he returns, placing under my mantle of protection the pure and simple of heart, the faithful and true ones, the just and obedient ones of the laws of heaven, the charitable and good to the others and to the kingdoms, the valiant that seek love above the mediocrity of this world, those that suffer with the evil of the cruel and sinners, of the innocent that no one can protect. And in this way, the celestial church of my Son will grow from nation to nation, from region to region, from continent to continent on this world, and nothing will stop it, because the real love, real light, and real peace will come to each thirsty soul of this earth. Let all remember that is my Son calling souls in the inner worlds, and that it is also my maternal love which gathers you to take you to Christ beyond any action on the surface of the earth. For this reason, things will happen that you will not be able to understand when the children of the celestial church begin to congregate themselves from the farthest places in the world and begin to clamor for the love of their celestial mother and for their Lord, and also begin to arrive to these places where the divine messengers will descend in order to bring peace. The great miracles of light, healing, and conversion will begin to be manifested throughout the world, because souls will be ignited wherever they are, responding to the call of their shepherd. Evil will want to confound you, but the Redeemer love of Christ is powerful and unmistakable, and nothing will detain it. Be ready, beloved children, to cover together with me those lost places of the world in search of your brothers and sisters, so that they can be a definite part of this, our celestial church. Thus, in this cycle that today begins, the 144,000 will be awakened, and nothing will prevent this to happen. This task that they will fulfill of preparing the return of Christ belongs to each soul committed with the advent of the new humanity, to each one of those who listen to my words through their ears or in their inner worlds, because they will not be only 144,000 anymore. Many more will be those who, with ardent love in their hearts, led by my Son, will walk by his side to live together with him the love and fraternity that this race has always destined to live. Today, I descend here and also on the surface of the desert in Peru, where in the inner worlds of the planet, the masters and sages of olden, forever, look after this world. There is where the
wide
plan of God for this world. They've been unconditionally united to the Eternal Father and to all of his designs, being the bridge between the cosmic universe and the earth, even before Adam and Eve, a task that God delivered them and that allowed that in spite of all of your mistakes, of my children of surface, today we continue having this blessed planet in order to go ahead with the divine project to the end. For this reason, I've also descended in the desert of Chilca, as my Son descended there 1 year ago, to take also there the celestial church, because all of them, as silent lovers of my Son, belong to this meeting of consciousnesses that from the inner planes help us to keep and to preserve this beloved planet. My beloved ones, today I lovingly invite you, as mother, to take a step in your spirits and souls, to enter together with me into the school of the true knowledge about this civilization that you and this planet, knowledge that allows, that belongs to you and that has been hidden from the consciousnesses of all. Now that you are not youth anymore and you are reaching spiritual maturity, it corresponds to you to live the great truths with openness and also hand in hand with your celestial mother, who will lead you on these new paths with love and taking care of each one of your souls. This new cycle will be full of revelations that will make you strong and will permit you to understand many things that before were used to be called mysteries, because the time for knowing about them had not come yet. My beloved ones, today my heart is in jubilee, and I come to you as a bride that comes to the altar to begin the most important phase of her life, a phase in which the great family will definitely be formed, the universal family, which will wait with fervor the arrival of its King, glorified Christ Jesus. I love you and bless you in this unforgettable day of Jubilee. I thank you for today accompanying me, being a part of this celestial victory. Your Mother Mary, Universal Mother.
Es un amor que nos arrebata.
Is a love that overwhelms us. So let us continue being overwhelmed by the love of Mary and being a part of this divine consciousness of Mary. Let us pray and sing, offering this moment, as she said, as a jubilee and a celebration, a good work of prayer to all.
Águila del sol, rescata a tus hijos. Águila del sol, rescata a tus hijos. Águila del sol, rescata a tus hijos. Águila del sol, rescata a tus hijos.
Em nome do Pai, do Filho, do Espírito Santo. Vamos a começar com o Rosário por la paz de los niños en la guerra.
And let us begin with the Rosary of Peace for Children in War. Offering to Mary these prayers so that she can expand her mantle of light in this humanity and in this planet. And that today the most little hearts represented by the children in the world shall be on the arms of our Mother, feeling her love, the presence of her light and her mercy.
Sagrado Corazón Jesús, fonte de todos os prodígios, derrama tua misericórdia sobre os conflitos do mundo. Amém. Pelo anjo da paz, imploramos a Deus, acalma o sofrimento dos pequeninos. Pelo anjo da paz, imploramos a Deus, acalma o sofrimento dos pequeninos. Pelo anjo da paz, imploramos a Deus, acalma o sofrimento dos pequeninos. Pelo anjo da paz, imploramos a Deus, acalma o sofrimento dos pequeninos. Pelo anjo da paz, imploramos a Deus, acalma o sofrimento dos pequeninos. Pelo anjo da paz, imploramos a Deus, acalma o sofrimento dos pequeninos. Pelo anjo da paz, imploramos a Deus, acalma o sofrimento dos pequeninos. Pelo anjo da paz, imploramos a Deus, acalma o sofrimento dos pequeninos. Pelo anjo da paz, imploramos a Deus, acalma o sofrimento dos pequeninos. Pelo anjo da paz, imploramos a Deus, acalma o sofrimento dos pequeninos. Amém. Sagrado Coração de Jesus, fonte de todos os prodígios, derrama tua misericórdia sobre os conflitos do mundo. Amém. Pelo anjo do amor, imploramos
a Deus, sacia a fome dos órfãos. Pelo anjo do amor, imploramos a Deus, sacia a fome dos órfãos. Pelo anjo do amor, imploramos a Deus, sacia a fome dos órfãos. Pelo anjo do amor, imploramos a Deus, sacia a fome dos órfãos. Pelo anjo do amor, imploramos a Deus, sacia a fome dos órfãos. Pelo anjo do amor, imploramos a Deus, sacia a fome dos órfãos. Pelo anjo do amor, imploramos a Deus, sacia a fome dos órfãos. Pelo anjo do amor, imploramos a Deus, sacia a fome dos órfãos. Pelo anjo do amor, imploramos a Deus, sacia a fome dos órfãos. Pelo anjo do amor, imploramos a Deus, sacia a fome dos órfãos.
Amém.
Sagrado coração de Jesus, fonte de todos os prodígios, derrama tua misericórdia sobre os conflitos do mundo. Amém. Pelo anjo da cura, imploramos a Deus, restaura as feridas dos inocentes. Pelo anjo da cura, imploramos a Deus, restaura as feridas dos inocentes. Pelo anjo da cura, imploramos a Deus, restaura as feridas dos inocentes. Pelo anjo da cura, imploramos a Deus, restaura as feridas dos inocentes. Pelo anjo da cura, imploramos a Deus, restaura as feridas dos inocentes. Pelo anjo da cura, imploramos a Deus, restaura as feridas dos inocentes. Pelo anjo da cura, imploramos a Deus, restaura as feridas dos inocentes.
Pelo anjo da cura, imploramos a Deus, restaura
as feridas dos inocentes. Pelo anjo da cura, imploramos a Deus, restaura as feridas dos inocentes. Pelo anjo da cura, imploramos a Deus, restaura as feridas dos inocentes. Amém. Sagrado coração de Jesus, fonte de todos os prodígios, derrama tua misericórdia sobre os conflitos do mundo. Amém. Pelo anjo da luz, imploramos a Deus, ilumina os caminhos das crianças do mundo, para que encontrem o amor da Mãe de Deus. Pelo anjo da luz, imploramos a Deus, ilumina os caminhos das crianças do mundo, para que encontrem o amor da Mãe de Deus.
Pelo anjo da luz, imploramos a Deus,
ilumina os caminhos das crianças do mundo, para que encontrem o amor da Mãe de Deus. Pelo anjo da luz, imploramos a Deus, ilumina os caminhos das crianças do mundo, para que encontrem o amor da Mãe de Deus. Pelo anjo da luz, imploramos a Deus, ilumina os caminhos das crianças do mundo, para que encontrem o amor da Mãe de Deus. Pelo anjo da luz, imploramos a Deus, ilumina os caminhos das crianças do mundo, para que encontrem o amor da Mãe de Deus. Pelo anjo da luz, imploramos a Deus, ilumina os caminhos das crianças do mundo, para que encontrem o amor da Mãe de Deus. Pelo anjo da luz, imploramos a Deus, ilumina os caminhos das crianças do mundo, para que encontrem o amor da Mãe de Deus. Pelo anjo da luz, imploramos a Deus, ilumina os caminhos das crianças do mundo, para que encontrem o amor da Mãe de Deus. Pelo anjo da luz, imploramos a Deus, ilumina os caminhos das crianças do mundo, para que encontrem o amor da Mãe de Deus. Amém. Sagrado coração de Jesus, fonte de todos os prodígios, derrama tua misericórdia sobre os conflitos do mundo. Amém. Pelo anjo da misericórdia, imploramos a Deus, guarda em teu coração, Senhor, os que emigram e os desaparecidos, pelo anjo da misericórdia, imploramos a Deus. Guarda em teu coração, Senhor, os que emigram e os desaparecidos. Pelo anjo da misericórdia, imploramos a Deus. Guarda em teu coração, Senhor, os que emigram e os desaparecidos. Pelo anjo da misericórdia, imploramos a Deus. Guarda em teu coração, Senhor, os que emigram e os desaparecidos. Pelo anjo da misericórdia, imploramos a Deus. Guarda em teu coração, Senhor, os que emigram e os desaparecidos. Pelo anjo da misericórdia, imploramos a Deus. Guarda em teu coração, Senhor, os que emigram e os desaparecidos. Pelo anjo da misericórdia, imploramos a Deus. Guarda em teu coração, Senhor, os que emigram e os desaparecidos. Pelo anjo da misericórdia, imploramos a Deus. Guarda em teu coração, Senhor, os que emigram e os desaparecidos. Pelo anjo da misericórdia, imploramos a Deus. Guarda em teu coração, Senhor, os que emigram e os desaparecidos. Pelo anjo da misericórdia, imploramos a Deus. Guarda em teu coração, Senhor, os que emigram e os desaparecidos.
Amém. Sagrado coração de Jesus, fonte de todos os prodígios, derrama tua misericórdia sobre os conflitos do mundo. Amém. Puríssimo coração de Maria, Mãe e Rainha da Paz, castíssimo coração de São José, obreiro e vigiante das almas, sagrado e divino coração de Jesus, imploramos em nome da humanidade que o reino de Deus se estabeleça até que se cumpram os 1000 anos de paz. Amém. Puríssimo coração de Maria, Mãe e Rainha da Paz, castíssimo coração de São José, obreiro e vigiante das almas, sagrado e divino coração de Jesus, imploramos-lhes em nome da humanidade que o reino de Deus se estabeleça até que se cumpram os 1000 anos de paz. Amém. Puríssimo coração de Maria, Mãe e Rainha da Paz, castíssimo coração de São José, obreiro e vigiante das almas, sagrado e divino coração de Jesus, imploramos-lhes em nome da humanidade que o reino de Deus se estabeleça até que se cumpram os 1000 anos de paz. Amém.
Inspiramos.
Cântico 63. Thank you.
Ahora vamos a continuar haciendo esa oración que Nuestra Señora nos enseñó. La oración
And now we are going to continue doing the prayer Our Lady taught us, the prayer of the Universal Mother. And today, more than ever, from our hearts we are going to attract from the heart of our Mother these attributes so that they can be poured out over the consciousness of the earth. And in this new cycle, we may all take this great step that our Eternal Father hopes.
O mai universal, plena è tua grazia, a unità ci sta in ci, sagrada energia femminile, gesta in ci, a nova umanità. O suprema mai universal, intercedi por nos, seres da superficie da terra, para que possamos consagrarnos como dignos filhos de Deus, na fé, na luz, na paz, na proteção, na cura, na unidade, no amor, no perdão, na reconciliação, na caridade, na humildade, na transmutação e na fraternidade, agora e no momento da nossa total e definitiva entrega ao Pai Criador. Amém. Nós te saudamos, ó Mãe Universal, plena é tua graça, a unidade está em ti, sagrada energia feminina, gestas em ti, a nova humanidade. Ó Suprema Mãe Universal, intercede por nós, seres da superfície da terra, para que possamos consagrarnos como dignos filhos de Deus, na fé, na luz, na paz, na proteção, na cura, na unidade, no amor, no perdão, na reconciliação, na caridade, na humildade, na transmutação e na fraternidade, agora e no momento da nossa total e definitiva entrega ao Pai Criador. Amém. Nós te saudamos, ó Mãe Universal, plena é tua graça, a unidade está em ti, sagrada energia feminina, gestas em ti, a nova humanidade. Ó Suprema Mãe Universal, intercede por nós, seres da superfície da terra, para que possamos consagrarnos como dignos filhos de Deus, na fé, na luz, na paz, na proteção, na cura, na unidade, no amor, no perdão, na reconciliação, na caridade, na humildade, na transmutação e na fraternidade, agora e no momento da nossa total e definitiva entrega ao Pai Criador. Amém. Nós te saudamos, ó Mãe Universal. Plena é tua graça, a unidade está em ti. Sagrada energia feminina, gestas em ti a nova humanidade. Ó Suprema Mãe Universal, intercede por nós, seres da superfície da Terra, para que possamos consagrar-nos como dignos filhos de Deus, na fé, na luz, na paz, na proteção, na cura, na unidade, no amor, no perdão, na reconciliação, na caridade, na humildade, na transmutação e na fraternidade, agora e no momento da nossa total e definitiva entrega ao Pai Criador. Amém. Nós te saudamos, ó Mãe Universal, plena é tua graça, a unidade está em ti, sagrada energia feminina, gestas em ti, a nova humanidade, ó Suprema Mãe Universal, intercede por nós, seres da superfície da Terra, para que possamos consagrar-nos como dignos filhos de Deus, na fé, na luz, na paz, na proteção, na cura, na unidade, no amor, no perdão, na reconciliação, na caridade, na humildade, na transmutação e na fraternidade, agora e no momento da nossa total e definitiva entrega ao Pai Criador. Amém. Nós te saudamos, ó Mãe Universal, plena é tua graça, a unidade está em ti, sagrada energia feminina, gestas em ti, a nova humanidade, ó Suprema Mãe Universal, intercede por nós, seres da superfície da Terra, para que possamos consagrar-nos como dignos filhos de Deus, na fé, na luz, na paz, na proteção, na cura, na unidade, no amor, no perdão, na reconciliação, na caridade, na humildade, na transmutação e na fraternidade, agora e no momento da nossa total e definitiva entrega ao Pai Criador. Amém. Nós te saudamos, ó Mãe Universal, plena é tua graça, a unidade está em ti, sagrada energia feminina, gestas em ti a nova humanidade, ó Suprema Mãe Universal, intercede por nós, seres da superfície da Terra, para que possamos consagrar-nos como dignos filhos de Deus, na fé, na luz, na paz, na proteção, na cura, na unidade, no amor, no perdão, na reconciliação, na caridade, na humildade, na transmutação e na fraternidade, agora e no momento da nossa total e definitiva entrega ao Pai Criador. Amém. Nós te saudamos, ó Mãe Universal, plena é tua graça, a unidade está em ti, sagrada energia feminina, gestas em ti, a nova humanidade, ó Suprema Mãe Universal, intercede por nós, seres da superfície da Terra, para que possamos consagrar-nos como dignos filhos de Deus, na fé, na luz, na paz, na proteção, na cura, na unidade, no amor, no perdão, na reconciliação, na caridade, na humildade,
na transmutação e na fraternidade, agora e no momento da nossa total e definitiva entrega ao Pai Criador. Amém. Nós te saudamos, ó Mãe Universal, plena é tua graça, a unidade está em ti, sagrada energia feminina, gestas em ti, a nova humanidade. Ó Suprema Mãe Universal, intercede por nós, seres da superfície da Terra, para que possamos consagrar-nos como dignos filhos de Deus, na fé, na luz, na paz, na proteção, na cura, na unidade, no amor, no perdão, na reconciliação, na caridade, na humildade, na transmutação e na fraternidade, agora e no momento da nossa total e definitiva entrega ao Pai Criador. Amém. Nós te saudamos, ó Mãe Universal, plena é tua graça, a unidade está em ti, sagrada energia feminina, gestas em ti, a nova humanidade. Ó Suprema Mãe Universal, intercede por nós, seres da superfície da Terra, para que possamos consagrar-nos como dignos filhos de Deus, na fé, na luz, na paz, na proteção, na cura, na unidade, no amor, no perdão, na reconciliação, na caridade, na unidade, na transmutação e na fraternidade, agora e no momento da nossa total e definitiva entrega ao Pai Criador. Amém. Nós te saudamos, ó Mãe Universal, plena é tua graça, a unidade está em ti, sagrada energia feminina, gestas em ti, a nova humanidade. Ó Suprema Mãe Universal, intercede por nós, seres da superfície da Terra, para que possamos consagrar-nos como dignos filhos de Deus, na fé, na luz, na paz, na proteção, na cura, na unidade, no amor, no perdão, na reconciliação, na caridade, na humildade, na transmutação e na fraternidade, agora e no momento da nossa total e definitiva entrega ao Pai Criador.
Amém.
Uma mais. Nós te saudamos, ó Mãe Universal, plena é tua graça, a unidade está em ti, sagrada energia feminina, gestas em ti, a nova humanidade. Ó Suprema Mãe Universal, intercede por nós, seres da superfície da Terra, para que possamos consagrar-nos como dignos filhos de Deus, na fé, na luz, na paz, na proteção, na cura, na unidade, no amor, no perdão, na reconciliação, na caridade, na humildade, na transmutação e na fraternidade, agora e no momento da nossa total e definitiva entrega ao Pai Criador. Amém.
Filhos, venho como cetro da luz de Deus em minhas mãos tocar esta terra e liberá-la para sempre da dor e do sofrimento.
Ave luminosa, nuestras vidas resplandecen sobre tu presencia universal, que el corazón de tu divina misericordia nos alivie de toda dor y nos resguarde de todo mal. Madre divina, siempre tu luz reinará. Amén, amén, amén. Ave luminosa, nuestras vidas resplandecen sobre tu presencia universal, que el corazón de tu divina misericordia nos alivie de toda dor y nos resguarde de todo mal. Madre divina, siempre tu luz reinará. Amén, amén, amén. Ave luminosa, nuestras vidas resplandecen sobre tu presencia universal, que el corazón de tu divina misericordia nos alivie de toda dor y nos resguarde de todo mal. Madre divina, siempre tu luz reinará. Amén, amén, amén. Ave luminosa, nuestras vidas resplandecen sobre tu presencia universal, que el corazón de tu divina misericordia nos alivie de toda dor y nos resguarde de todo mal. Madre divina, siempre tu luz reinará. Amén, amén, amén. Ave luminosa, nuestras vidas resplandecen sobre tu presencia universal, que el corazón de tu divina misericordia nos alivie de toda dor y nos resguarde de todo mal. Madre divina, siempre tu luz reinará. Amén, amén, amén. Ave luminosa, nuestras vidas resplandecen sobre tu presencia universal, que el corazón de tu divina misericordia nos alivie de toda dor y nos resguarde de todo mal. Madre divina, siempre tu luz reinará. Amén, amén, amén. Ave luminosa, nuestras vidas resplandecen sobre tu presencia universal, que el corazón de tu divina misericordia nos alivie de toda dor y nos resguarde de todo mal. Madre divina, siempre tu luz reinará. Amén, amén, amén.
Ave luminosa, nuestras vidas resplandecen sobre tu presencia universal, que el corazón de tu divina misericordia nos alivie de toda dor y nos resguarde de todo mal. Mãe divina, siempre tu luz reinará. Amén, amén, amén. Ave luminosa, nuestras vidas resplandecen sobre tu presencia universal, que el corazón de tu divina misericordia nos alivie de toda dor y nos resguarde de todo mal. Mãe divina, siempre tu luz reinará. Amén, amén, amén. Ave luminosa, nuestras vidas resplandecen sobre tu presencia universal, que el corazón de tu divina misericordia nos alivie de toda dor y nos resguarde de todo mal. Mãe divina, siempre tu luz reinará. Amén, amén, amén. Ave luminosa, nuestras vidas resplandecen sobre tu presencia universal, que el corazón de tu divina misericordia nos alivie de toda dor y nos resguarde de todo mal. Mãe divina, siempre tu luz reinará. Amén, amén, amén. Ave luminosa, nuestras vidas resplandecen sobre tu presencia universal, que el corazón de tu divina misericordia nos alivie de toda dor y nos resguarde de todo mal. Mãe divina, siempre tu luz reinará. Amén, amén, amén.
Mais uma.
Ave luminosa, nuestras vidas resplandecen sobre tu presencia universal, que el corazón de tu divina misericordia nos alivie de toda dor y nos resguarde de todo mal. Mãe divina, siempre tu luz reinará. Amén, amén, amén.
Respiramos.
Cântico número 62.
Maria, 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 roga Dios, María, 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 ruega por nos, María, 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 María.
Ave María, llena de gracia,
el Señor es convosco,
bendita sois vos entre las mujeres, y bendito el fruto de vuestro ventre, Jesús. Santa María, Madre de Dios, ruega por nos pecadores, ahora y en la hora de nuestra muerte. Amén. Ave María, llena de gracia,
el Señor es convosco,
bendita sois vos entre las mujeres, y bendito el fruto de vosso ventre, Jesús. Santa María, Mãe de Deus, rogai por nós, pecadores, agora e na hora de nossa morte. Amém. Ave Maria, cheia de graça, o Senhor é convosco. Bendita sois vós entre as mulheres, e bendito o fruto de vosso ventre, Jesús. Santa Maria, Mãe de Deus, rogai por nós, pecadores, agora e na hora de nossa morte. Amém.
Ave Maria,
cheia de graça, o Senhor é convosco. Bendita sois vós entre as mulheres,
e bendito il frutto di vostro ventre, Gesù. Santa Maria, Mãe de Deus, rogai por nós, pecadores, agora e na hora de nossa morte. Amém. Ave Maria, cheia de graça, o Senhor é convosco. Bendita sois vós entre as mulheres, e bendito é o fruto de vosso ventre, Jesus. Santa Maria, Mãe de Deus, rogai por nós, pecadores, agora e na hora de nossa morte. Amém. Ave Maria, cheia de graça, o Senhor é convosco. Bendita sois vós entre as mulheres, e bendito é o fruto de vosso ventre, Jesus. Santa Maria, Mãe de Deus, rogai por nós, pecadores, agora e na hora de nossa morte. Amém. Ave Maria, cheia de graça, o Senhor é convosco. Bendita sois vós entre as mulheres, e bendito é o fruto de vosso ventre, Jesus. Santa Maria, Mãe de Deus, rogai por nós, pecadores, agora e na hora de nossa morte. Amém. Ave Maria, cheia de graça, o Senhor é convosco. Bendita sois vós entre as mulheres, e bendito é o fruto de vosso ventre, Jesus. Santa Maria, Mãe de Deus, rogai por nós, pecadores, agora e na hora de nossa morte. Amém. Ave Maria, cheia de graça, o Senhor é convosco. Bendita sois vós entre as mulheres, e bendito é o fruto de vosso ventre, Jesus. Santa Maria, Mãe de Deus, rogai por nós, pecadores, agora e na hora de nossa morte. Amém. Ave Maria, cheia de graça, o Senhor é convosco. Bendita sois vós entre as mulheres, e bendito é o fruto de vosso ventre, Jesus. Santa Maria, Mãe de Deus, rogai por nós, pecadores, agora e na hora de nossa morte. Amém. Ave Maria, cheia de graça, o Senhor é convosco. Bendita sois vós entre as mulheres, e bendito é o fruto de vosso ventre, Jesus. Santa Maria, Mãe de Deus, rogai por nós, pecadores, agora e na hora de nossa morte. Amém. Ave Maria, cheia de graça, o Senhor é convosco. Bendita sois vós entre as mulheres, e bendito é o fruto de vosso ventre, Jesus. Santa Maria, Mãe de Deus, rogai por nós, pecadores, agora e na hora de nossa morte. Amém. Ave Maria, cheia de graça, o Senhor é convosco. Bendita sois vós entre as mulheres, e bendito é o fruto de vosso ventre, Jesus. Santa Maria, Mãe de Deus, rogai por nós, pecadores, agora e na hora de nossa morte. Amém. Ave Maria, cheia de graça, o Senhor é convosco. Bendita sois vós entre as mulheres, e bendito é o fruto de vosso ventre, Jesus. Santa Maria, Mãe de Deus, rogai por nós, pecadores, agora e na hora de nossa morte. Amém. Ave Maria, cheia de graça, o Senhor é convosco.
Bendita sois vós
entre as mulheres, e bendito é o fruto de vosso ventre, Jesus. Santa Maria, Mãe de Deus, rogai por nós, pecadores, agora e na hora de nossa morte. Amém. Ave Maria, cheia de graça, o Senhor é convosco. Bendita sois vós entre as mulheres,
e bendito é o fruto do vosso ventre, Jesus. Santa Maria, Mãe de Deus,
rogai por nós, pecadores, agora e na hora de nossa morte. Amém. Ave Maria, cheia de graça, o Senhor é convosco. Bendita sois vós entre as mulheres, e bendito é o fruto de vosso ventre, Jesus. Santa Maria, Mãe de Deus, rogai por nós, pecadores, agora e na hora de nossa morte. Amém. Ave Maria, cheia de graça, o Senhor é convosco.
Bendita sois vós
entre as mulheres, e bendito é o fruto de vosso ventre, Jesus. Santa Maria, Mãe de Deus,
rogai por nos pecadores, agora e na hora de nossa morte. Amém. Ave Maria, cheia de graça, o Senhor é convosco. Bendita sois vós entre as mulheres, bendito o fruto de vosso ventre, Jesus. Santa Maria, Mãe de Deus, rogai por nós, pecadores, agora e na hora de nossa morte. Amém. Ave Maria, cheia de graça, o Senhor é convosco. Bendita sois vós entre as mulheres, e bendito o fruto de vosso ventre, Jesus. Santa Maria, Mãe de Deus, rogai por nós, pecadores, agora e na hora de nossa morte. Amém. Ave Maria. Entre as mulheres, e bendito o fruto de vosso ventre, Jesus. Santa Maria, Mãe de Deus, rogai por nós, pecadores, agora e na hora de nossa morte. Amém. Ave Maria, cheia de graça, o Senhor é convosco. Bendita sois vós entre as mulheres, e bendito o fruto de vosso ventre, Jesus.
Amém.
Na hora de nossa morte. Amém. Maria, cheia de graça, convosco, bendita sois vós entre as mulheres.
Maria,
e bem,
fruto de vosso ventre, Jesus. Santa Maria, Mãe de Deus, rogai por nós, pecadores, agora e na hora de nossa morte. Amém. Ave Maria, cheia de graça, o Senhor é convosco.
Bendita sois vós entre as
mulheres. Jesus, Santa Maria, Mãe de Deus, rogai por nós, pecadores, agora e na hora de nossa morte. Amém. Ave Maria, cheia de graça, o Senhor é convosco. Bendita sois vós entre as mulheres.
I came from a place very close to here in order to be with my most dear children, and to seed in this humanity my spirit of peace that is already alive in you. I came from a place very close in order to feel myself crowned, honored, and loved by my children. Today I felt it with my heart. I'm coming from the hill of the apparitions, where I've been with my children praying, bringing to this place the universe of God and making it expand throughout all of the places in the universe. I'm coming from this place because it's very special to me. The place where everything began, where it was manifested, first in the consciousness and then in the hearts, the life of this community. Today, I come as the Lady of Figueira and Mother of all humanity. Today, I'm dressed as a spouse before my children, because I also came from the celestial kingdom in order to celebrate, to commemorate this alliance with each one of my children, with each one of you. Today, before a stage, before an altar that glorifies a good mother and to the humble Lady of Light. This is the representation of the mantle that I knit in all of the universe when my children answer to prayer. I also come from the stars. And from a very distant place from this one, where the truth exists, the fulfillment of the work of God, from its beginning till its end. From very distant places of your consciousness, I'm coming to bring you the unknown, what still humanity does not fully comprehend, and what your celestial mother lives every day, and that invite her children to live with courage and bravery for you to discover within yourself your very own inner universe. Today, I'm commemorated for this symbolic mantle of stars that represents souls that were ignited under the spirit of my peace, of my will, and of my maternity. With these simple words, dear children, I invite you to live every day and for the times that will come. Love, because always in this way you will be free of the things of the world and from all of the things that it brings to the consciousness by means of illusion, all those things that are in truth. Today, your consciousnesses before my maternal presence finally were awakening to the unknown, to what humanity calls mystery. But in truth, they're children. God isn't a mystery. It's a living reality in your hearts and your spirits. Throughout these years, their children, and by means of these Marian centers, I've called humanity so it can return to its real origin, to its real source, to its real primordial essence. This is what I built throughout years in you, since my very first call in Aurora, up to my first apparition in here, in Figuera, when your Heavenly Mother silently worked, convoking souls for this great planetary service of prayer. Today, I would like their children to no longer feel your mysteries, but believe in the realness that exists in yourselves and that is called God, who's perpetual, infinite, and invincible. It's this communion that I invite you to live through my son, because in this way the new apostles will be formed, those that will take the word of life to those that have nothing and that able to know their inner universe. Today, I am before my children, before my most beloved children that finally convert themselves into sons. And as all of the sons from the universe, but the sons that exist in here, on this planet, are different as those that exist in the universe. Your real son, their children, is the essence. What will always be perpetuated throughout times, that will take from this experience love and redemption to the infinite worlds, to the infinite before the Creator. It is in that dimension and in that consciousness that in this time I invite you to live, so that you can transcend the mistakes from the past, so that this old humanity can be healed, and so that the new Christ can be born, Christ that will prepare the earth, that will sow the seeds, and will water the earth so that the new cells of light can appear, the new souls that will be converted in Christ and for Christ. In your hands, their children, are all of the keys of divine instruction. From now on, the children, you can be
almas en el mundo.
Servers and trainers of many souls in the world, and also to every kingdom of nature, that in these critic times are waiting for the relief of your hearts through the service of your simple hands. I invite you, children of mine, to be a part of what is known as eternity, the present time, the eternal time, the true real time. In this way, children of mine, you will be together with the brotherhood, united as souls and essences, with the universe and the earth, with celestial beings, with every miserable being of this
land,
that also needs God's mercy. I wish, beloved children, that sprout out from you, spring out from you, dear children, the real impulse of converting everything, transforming everything, and renovating these times through the Christic energy. Be barriers in this night. Be carriers on this night of the divinity of my beloved Son. Commune at this moment this principle that will make of your lives resplendent life in the Lord. Donated souls in order to build the new earth, the new humanity. For this reason, through my presence, today I'm bringing you all of the universe through the sacred hill of light, where you will always be able to find me and feel me, because I will always be there in order to listen to my children, and also to hug them in maternity. Today, for the very first time, dear children, I feel the loving hug of all of my children, feel the warmth of your hearts, the fire that emerges from the most intimate part of your soul and that allows to dissolve many things in the world. Today, I'm in here, closer than what it seems, because in this 10th anniversary, a new stage begins that little by little you'll discover, first in yourselves, and then through this work, and finally in all of humanity. I'm not only going to be in here in South America, I need their children, that after so many benedictions, you accompany me, as you have accompanied me till now, in fidelity, prayer, and love, in the whole world. I need you to follow me. There is still Christ that needs to be awakened in America, in Europe, in Africa, in Asia, and finally in Oceania. Who will accompany the Mother of God in this planetary task? At the moment that I return to the world,
enseñarles como madre de los apóstoles.
As mother of the apostles, I come to teach you
a sembrar esta tierra.
How to sow this earth with love, with service, with charity, with mercy, so that this planet finally, after the sacrifice of my son, shall become a promised earth where my Father can watch to the world with compassion, seeing that souls are answering to his convocation and that they are never afraid of saying yes. Through these words, by means of this message of love, uniting on this night Aurora and Figuera, I show you my new plans of light, plans that God has entrusted me for this 8th of August, for this new stage.
¿Aceptan acompañarme?
Do you accept to follow me?
¿Aceptan vivir lo desconocido?
Do you accept to leave the unknown?
Y todo lo que no proviene de este mundo.
And all of the things that aren't from this world.
¿Aceptan ser la ley viva en estos tiempos?
Do you accept to be the living law in these times?
Entonces,
so, then you can be with me forever. Because I need of simple souls but decided to live what they never lived before for love to our Lord. But I would like to tell something else, dear children, even it doesn't seem. All of the things that I request, that I ask you, you already live it. And this is how today you are renovating the vows before the Creator. As children of my Immaculate Heart and as new apostles of Christ in this sacred mission for the redemption of humanity and immediate assistance to the kingdoms of nature.
Y ahora cerrando mis pergaminos de luz.
Y ahora, fechando os meus pergaminhos
de luz. And now, closing my parchments of light, the sign given by your hearts. I give back to the Creator his most intimate designment to this world. It will be fulfilled, no matter what. My promise is vigent, is valid. On this night of gratitude, where the most sublime of the universe unites to souls in love to establish the spirit of brotherhood I would like that in the silence of your hearts and of your words, you innerly emit a petition, an intention, or a plea to your Heavenly Mother, and listen to you. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. A rose of light is appearing, which is the expression of the love of my children of the world. Loyalty and transparency of souls that seek to be transformed into in my heart of Mother, I take all of your intentions to God so that the angels can pray for them and be fulfilled. In perpetual obedience.
En esta noche.
Your hearts consecrate again to my Immaculate Heart. I will pray for you and for the world, for this sacred planet that must be converted into a great cell of light, in the expression of the love wisdom of my beloved Son.
Escucha, Señor, en el silencio.
Listen, Lord, in the silence, the intentions of your children, that they shall be cleansed by the Spirit of your grace and of your mercy. That the great intention of this planet shall be fulfilled through the awakening of the workers of light, feel the joy of your Divine Spirit, and that souls may achieve eternal happiness where there is no suffering nor pain. Lord, shall ignite the flame of their hearts, and that this flame of love and brotherhood shall be expanded throughout the world with the aim that your work shall be accomplished in the redeemed hearts, so be it. Amen.
Les agradezco, queridos hijos, por hoy estar aquí.
I thank you, the children, for today being here.
Un significado grande para mi corazón.
This has a great meaning to my heart.
Porque ante lo que es desconocido y eterno.
Because to what's unknown and eternal, this is very important. It's very important. The conscious answer of humanity and the unconditional adhesion of simple hearts. Of simple and humble hearts. I would like that in this night you feel yourself strengthened. You feel yourself renovated and especially healed in the spirit and in the soul. I would like that is that in this sacred plenitude of God you commune with the universe and its essence, because this will never be lost. Always remember this moment and the importance that it has to your lives. Remember that despite of what may happen in the world, this
irrefutable.
My love is irrefutable. Today, I can see with my eyes of mother and of slave of the Lord the promised work that it's been fulfilled in the world. Believe that this is truth. Believe that it's possible to accomplish it. You are very funny to me. That can be shown to this world when there is only love and unity. For this reason, today I give you my
protection.
Am I?
Cada una de estas rosas colocadas a los pies de esta imagen.
And my gratitude, and each one of these roses that were placed to the feet of this image will get to your hands. Each one of these roses represent a soul in this planet that was united to me through this work of redemption and love. This will give it to you as a gesture of love from my heart to the souls that lovingly listen to me.
Bendigo estas rosas.
In the same way as I bless your hearts,
para que se manifieste la verdadera vida,
para que se manifieste
so true life can be manifested. The inner communion with the Creator. I bless your lives, your paths, so that in you the project of God can be fulfilled through, by means, confidence, surrender, and sacrifice. I bless your families and each one of your beloved beings so that they shall achieve the principle of universal life. I bless also those who you do not know, those that suffer, those that are in a great suffering, those that are sick in the body, so that in them can be accomplished the inner healing and be born in their spirits the new aurora. Today, I deliver to the world another grace. Place your hands in the sign of reception to receive this sublime energy. Through the greater ray of my Immaculate Heart. Keep this grace in your hearts, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. I thank you for accompanying me. Towards redemption.
Agora, estou aqui, difundindo minha mensagem de paz. Chamada para resgate das almas. Que ali minha voz chegue, em oração e em paz. Neste mês de agosto, comemoramos 3 anos de vida, manda de vida. Dia 5 e 6. Maratona da Divina Misericórdia. 8 de agosto, aparição anual da Virgem Maria, em comemoração ao 10º aniversário de suas aparições. Dia 12, dia de São Carmo da Cachoeira. Dia 18, o Sagrado Chamado. Um encontro com Cristo Jesus. 19. Encontros com o Castíssimo Coração de São José. Dia 23. Música para a cura e elevação da humanidade. Vigília de oração pela paz nas nações. E 25. Orando com a Virgem Maria. Para mais informações, divinamadre.org/eventos. Acompanhe os eventos ao vivo, misericordiamariatv.org. O canal oficial dos Mensageiros Divinos. Campanha pela Paz. Uma missão divina. Um só coração.